I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop your mouse from double-clicking on a single click in Windows 11. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Feeling like your mouse has a mind of its own, double-clicking when you meant just a single click? Let's get that cursor back in check. In this video, I'll show you how to stop your mouse from double-clicking on a single click in Windows 11. Now let's walk through the steps to stop your mouse from double-clicking on a single click in Windows 11. Step 1. Open Windows File Explorer and then click the ellipses along the top of this screen to open a menu. Step 2. Click Options in this menu. The Folder Options window will be displayed. Step 3. Ensure the General tab is selected along the top of this window. Step 4. Navigate down to the Click Items as Follows section and then click to shade the selector next to Double Click to open an item. Click Apply after making this selection. Going forward, you'll need to double click items with your mouse to open them in Windows 11. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.